Welcome back to this mini course on building vision applications with OpenVINO. Last video, we talked about the benefits of using OpenVINO and what tools and resources are available for developers. Now, let's really get started. We mentioned that there are many ways to use OpenVINO. For this workshop, I will guide you to build your Python virtual environment. I just find it the fastest and easiest way to go. You can do it on Windows, on Linux, your choice. So let's begin. First step, install OpenVINO. Google, download OpenVINO, or follow the link below or the QR code. Free download, choose your operating system. I will use pip, and we can copy paste the instructions from here. I'll install Onyx support. You can see how the installation line changes. You can always add PyTorch or others even later. Open a command prompt, build a virtual environment. I will call it my OpenVINO environment. Activate the environment. You can see that we are in by the prompt here. Upgrade pip and install OpenVINO. If you go to the installation instructions, you can find the instructions for C++ developers and the instructions we are following just now. And a suggestion for checking the installation by running MO, the model optimizer. And let's do it, MO-H, and it is working. And here is another interesting check. Please run benchmark app-H, and it will give you all the devices it recognizes. For example, for me, OpenVINO can work on my CPU and my integrated GPU. Cool. Let's install Jupyter. Jupyter Lab or Notebook will work. I install using pip, and let's get the workshop materials. The easiest way to go is to git clone my repository. Materials are here. Let's go to the Vision with OpenVINO directory. Launch Jupyter. It usually automatically opens a browser. If not, just follow the URL. Here are all the materials. Open the Hello OpenVINO notebook and run the cells one by one using the arrow or control enter. If no errors were generated, you're good to go. Here you can find the materials for video 3, video 4, video 6 and 7. We will use all of them later. And you're all set. Next video, we'll get a model from the models. See you there.